For this episode of XLR8R TV, we sent a camera with San Francisco rapper DaVinci and his SWTBRDS crew on their trip to Atlanta's A3C Festival, where DaVinci performed with the likes of Mistah FAB, Moe Green, Truthlive, and more. Check out this day in the life clip brought to you by Converse.
They had Dr. J out here.
Dr. J, that's the blueprint.
Dr. J is the man that put street ball into regular basketball.
You can see why he was the best on the hoop court. Nothing fazed him.
Sandy man, what's poppin' with you? We in the building with my mans, you know, Jay DaVinci, popping it off real tight, like, you know what I'm saying, the ATL. What it is.
Just gonna do what we do, man. It's thoroughbred shit, man. All
day.
You know how we rock, baby. You see this face, you see this mug on your screen, bitch. Don't try to adjust the colors, you know what I'm saying? I really am that black. You feel me? Check it out, though.
Bro, put that on my mind, stayed on my grind, hopped on my tippy toe. This shit explicit, don't get it twisted, a figure fold. You let your nigga.
What's happening, man? This is DaVinci. I'm all the way out here in the ATL with my family at the A3C Festival. Look forward to seeing a lot of up and coming artists, you know what I'm saying? A lot of different variety of artists, that's what I'm noticing. Look forward to seeing my performance, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna perform a lot of my songs off the album, The Day Touch Still Steel.
Yeah, man, what's happening? DaVinci, we in ATL, man. We on our way to the Ozone magazine office. Shout out to everybody at Ozone, my nigga Maurice, and everybody else, man.
At some point, it doesn't matter, man. It doesn't matter what you wear for 20 years. You start going too far, and that's what happened. I just want you to agree that that's too far, that's all. No, not for Snoop Dogg, for anybody else, that's too far. Because at Snoop, we can wear that, because if it ends up on the camera.
He really was wearing it.
But it's if it wasn't
that guy's an entertainer at this point, though, you know?
No, he's a character. Snoop is almost like a cartoon.
No, he is.
Like, for real, like, you think
it's like the Lady Gaga of rap.
I'm out here in Atlanta, as you already know. Right now, I'm about to do the Bay Area Rap Team Up. That's the Bart Show. But yo, check this out, man. We at the A3C Festival. We're gonna hit the stage in a minute. It's DaVinci.
I'm rolling real slow. I'm heavy and I'm eating just to let you niggas know. Got pills, got trees, but I'm running kind of low. Gotta get some money, so I'm headed to the boat. Or I'm headed to the town. If I need it in a hurry, I'll let the niggas up on
that. I'm gonna get a trip.
I'm hungry.
This is DaVinci. You know what we did, man. It took us a minute to get here. I don't know why, but we at the Waffle House. You know what I'm saying?
Man, I wish I had the look on your face.
That's the garden salad.
This is the house salad. Yesterday we did the A3C, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody who was a part of putting that on. Quality Control, Padilla, Gotti, everybody at the smoking section. You know what I'm saying? I ran to my folks, Maurice Garland, too. Everybody at the Ozone, you know what I'm saying? It was the Bay Area Rap Team Up, so everybody from the Bay, you know what I'm saying, who got it rocking right now for themselves. We so desperate for a swisher, and not just a swisher, we had no light. I was finna light that bitch on the iron, G. But we did, though. I rubbed it up in the toilet paper first, right? And I licked it and everything, just like it was exact. Went outside, sparked that bitch, some motherfucker went, burnt up hella fast, bro. Got a hole in the Aquafina bottle. Took a pen apart and put the little tube and the pen in there, but it wasn't tight. The pen like this, right? Struck a match and went on the balcony and was smoking it like it was a 10 shot, bruh.